Now that I'm finally free, the Arcadian Empire will be mine!
My son, if you're reading this, I must be dead. The Empire's destiny is in your hands now. It's time you learned about your Uncle Norden, the North King. My scribe Serentia will explain further. With love, your father, King Tyrillium.
The North King will return. If you wish to survive your final day of warmth, stay out of my way.
Thank you.
Where is Norden's Soulkeeper amulet?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not telling you anything.
Useless! No matter. I'll find it myself.
Help me, please! I'm Sirentia, the court scribe. So your father asked you to find me, did he? We all mourn King Tyre. His Majesty sealed Nor. Please find the amulet.
I heard that Norden's servants were snooping around. I'm sorry for your loss.
Before his death, my father divided the Empire into North and South between me and my brother, Norden. He believed that the friendship we shared since childhood would never end. Disturbing news soon came from the North. Flowers no longer bloomed. There was only snow. King Norden had turned to dark magic, so I went to him. I'd hoped to talk some sense into him. I barely recognized my own brother. He'd grown obsessed with dark wizardry and ignored the misfortune it brought. He demanded a piece of my domain, but I refused. I couldn't let him turn our country into an icy wasteland. I defeated my brother's army for the good of the country, and his dark soul was locked inside a keeper amulet, but I fear he will return when my time comes.
After so many years of imprisonment, I have my soul back. All the kingdoms will bow before me. Ah, you must be my nephew. I won't touch you, but I'm warning you now. Stay out of this.
Thank you. grateful for your help, Your Majesty. I'm Our gracious King Tirili. Judging from this cold weather, it's too dangerous to travel by.
The gangway must be repaired.